ladies and gentlemen, for his second appearance of three appearances on our show tonight, Elvis Presley.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mr. Sullivan. Friends, we'd like to do a number for you from our new album. It was just released by RCA Victor this week. With the help of the Jordanaires, friends, we'd like to do one called Love Me. It's a new one on there, isn't it?
Treat me like a fool. Faithful heart, tear it all apart, but love me.
Won't you love me?
Go, darling, I'll be oh so lonely. I'll be sad and blue. Somebody I would beg and steal.
Beg and steal.
Just to feel.
Just to feel.
Your heart.
I want your heart.
Beating close to mine. Sad and blue, crying over you, dear old me. I would beg and
steal,
just to feel,
yes, just to feel.
Close to mine,
so close to my
wish. Go, darling, I'll be oh so lonely. Oh, begging on my knees, all I ask is please, please love me. Oh,
yeah.
Going to be right back in. I want to thank all of you youngsters for they made a promise that they wouldn't yell during the songs, and you're very, very good. You haven't. And now, ladies and gentlemen, yes, that's right, Elvis Presley.
Ladies and gentlemen, could I have your attention, please? I'd like to tell you that we're going to do a sad song for you. This song here is one of the saddest songs we've ever heard. It really tells a story, friends. Beautiful lyrics. It goes something like this.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Well, you ain't ever gonna ever hang it in on
I'd like to tell you, friends. I'd like to tell you, please, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to tell you that on Thanksgiving Day, I think that our new picture is to be released. And also, we'll be back with Mr. Ed Sullivan in January. I'd like to thank all the millions of wonderful people that are watching in tonight, friends. And I'd like to say this. Until we meet you again, may God bless you as he's blessed me. Thank you very much.